char. In this world of constant battle, I am the deadliest weapon of all. I respect no authority but the clenched fist of my legion. With engines of destruction, we have killed our gods. We reclaimed our homeland of Ascalon, and we planted victory banners on the graves of our enemies. Yet, if we waver, it could slip through our claws. Victory, at any cost. The Blood Legion is my mother. The Blood Legion is my father. We char are born into battle. We live on the fields of war. And I will die fighting. I'm a soldier, a ground pounder, frontline infantry. I face the enemy head on. I've earned the respect of my comrades and forged alliances I can call on in time of need. And the Blood Legion, we're taught the meaning of the word duty. We are relentless. Today, the soldiers of the Black Citadel assault the ghosts that plague this land. I've been assigned to reinforce the bulwark. Let the Ash Legion strike from the shadows. Let the Iron Legion build its machines of war. I will not stop fighting until the only thing left standing on the field of battle is me. This is my story.
You always get the fun jobs.
This is your lucky day. You get to pay attention to me. Kill them all.
Need your help, soldier. Tribune Brimstone has ordered me to the crypt, but I'm too torn up to make it.
What's so important that the Blood Legion Tribune is there?
The ghost of Duke Berrigan is far more powerful than we thought. His army just broke through our defenses. Ritlock's about to fight him head on. If he succeeds, it'll be weeks before the ghost reforms, and we can rebuild our perimeter.
On my way.
Scatter. I'll be holding your head. Now! Ritlock needs reinforcements.
Best fight in weeks. You go on. I'll be right behind you.
Let me guess. Trouble.
You want something? Wheels keep turning, we keep fighting.
Fall in, soldiers. It's time to remind these ghosts who's in charge. We're going to hit Baradin so hard it'll take him weeks to reappear. Move out!
I heard what you did down in that crypt, soldier. Impressive.
Tribune Brimstone was calling the shots. I just did my job.
Don't sell yourself short. You were part of the team that took down Baradin and stopped the ghost assault. Smokestead is safe now, and you helped make it that way. People are still on edge, though. It'd help if they saw someone like you making the rounds, lending a hand. The quicker we get this place squared away, the sooner the legions can get back to business. You can help. I'd rather have volunteers. But if I have to issue an order, I will.
That won't be necessary, Legionnaire. I hereby volunteer. What's next?
Hey, come talk to me. Hey, come talk to me.
Smokestead lies outside the Black Citadel on land we took back from the humans. It's our base of operations for further expansion into this region. We're pressing east and north, facing resistance from the Flame Legion and an infestation of Ascalonian ghosts. The Legions need every soldier to do his or her part.
Hey, come talk to me.
Speak.
Hot Patty.
The Legion calls.
Come on.
yet, boss.
Yes. Trouble? Rely on iron, not flesh guards. It's easy when you know how.
Let's show these guys some good old junkyard hospitality.
At ease.
For Iron Legion.
What?
Let me guess. Trouble? Rely on iron, not false gods. Hail, citizen. Thank you.
some help over here.
Something. What do you want?
Mm-hmm.